Hello and welcome to Red Stapler channel. In this tutorial, we will show you how to use CSS Mask to easily create effect like parallax using SVG or a transparent image in just a few minutes. Ready? Let's check it out. First, if your mask is going to be a polygonal shape, I'd recommend you to use an SVG image instead of transparent PNG as the file will be smaller and also scalable. To create an SVG mask, open your image in Photoshop and select the area you want it to be visible. Then right-click and select Make Work Path. Then at the layer menu, select New Fill Layer and Solid Color. Click OK and change the color to black. Then on the File menu, select Export. Then Export As. Select SVG format. Then click Export All and save the file. Now we have the mask. Next, let's create our page. First, I will create a div for the background parallax image. Then I will put a headline text inside it. Then create another div for the website content. Now I will set the width to 100% and height width 50% taller than the screen, so we will be able to scroll down. Then set the background image with cover size. Also set position to relative. Next, we'll set the size of the content div. This div is for spacing purpose in this tutorial, so we'll just set the size and done with it. Now the background is ready. Next, let's set the text style. I'll use Impact Font and set the large font size and white color. Then I will set the position to fix 20% from top. And to center the text, we will need to set the width to 100% followed by text align center. Finally, add a text shadow for aesthetic. Our page is ready. The next step is to apply the mask. First, we'll wrap the text with the masking div. Then add the mask property using SVG we created. Also set the mask size to cover. We also need to add WebKit prefix to make this works on Chrome. Finally, set the size to 100% of the parent. Now if your mask have a soft edge, such as cloud like this one, then you will need to use transparent PNG instead of SVG. Open the image in Photoshop and select visible area you want using quick selection tools. Then use brush and eraser around the edge for detailing. Once finished, save it as transparent PNG. To use it, just replace the SVG with PNG mask and that's it. And that's all for this tutorial. If you want to see more depth tips and tutorials, don't forget to subscribe our channel to stay tuned. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Bye.